and you go to see, look at somebody that sees from the end. So, while you are telling you, what do you think in your own problem? If you buy your body, you have to get anywhere without crown, let it go. If you think hungry, you buy as much as you like, eat as much as you like. But it will grow for now. Because I see a group of many people that are sitting there, but it's not a group is like experts. Because people are helping you grow. I would have liked that you were avoiding, and I'm going to give you direct flex away from now. So you have one, and that is no more to this. But the important thing I give you, John, is showing where the problem comes from. Father, bless you, I'm sorry, I'm not for what you do. Give me the capacity to be able to make the declaration related to the problem in the house. Father, it's a man, you are one that gives one direction. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, we pray. Father, all the children in the home, every invitation they place in them, there will be no support to be even when the story will be completed. Empower them to finish it on Jesus' name. No, your son will not die before his time. You will empower him to stand on the truth, nothing on the truth. The out of his belly will almost flow. Rivers from the water. All the people that are going to native doctor, wanting a way to fight him against his life, which he confirmed here. They are in vain and their heart will be in vain.
Amen.
They will put against you, they will fall in Jesus' name.
Amen.
For everybody that is coming from his home, the person is rising from home, he knows where they come from. May he run blind in Jesus' name.
Amen.
May he run blind in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Father, that kind heart in there for this man, may he not throw it away.
Amen.
May he continue to be kind and love him. Take away every masquerade that runs against you. You abstain from anything masquerade. Stand for God and God and God. Lord, make a way for you. Protect you. To the glory of your name. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.